Hello.
Hey. Do you mind coming by for a few minutes? Because, it's just something really important just happened. I'm just fucking, I don't know who else to call right now.
Yeah, I can probably stop by for a little bit.
Address is, 413 East Oak.
Yeah, I know where that's at.
Alright, good, you know where it's at. Alright. Well, alright, I'll talk to you later. Alright.
Bye.
Hey man, what's going on?
Man, yeah, not much. Take a seat.
Alright.
You want a beer?
Oh, no thanks, I'm alright.
So guess what fucking happened tonight?
I don't know what's that.
Somebody broke into my house tonight.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they tried to rob me or something, I don't know.
Did you get a good look at
him? Not really, I had this weird looking mask on, I couldn't really anything, but chase him out of here, though.
Oh, that's good. Maybe he won't come back.
Yeah, he better. Shit, you got here pretty fast.
Yeah, I was in the neighborhood. Had some things going on.
You want a cigarette?
Yeah, sure. What do you think? You'll need me to stay, or?
I'll be alright. It's,
tell somebody I didn't want to come get the police involved and shit. Yeah, well, better be careful. If you need me, just give me a call.
Alright.
Alright, well, I'll see you later.
Alright, see ya.
Have a good night.
Alright, you too.
Lieutenant, how are you doing?
Not bad, how are you?
Oh, not too bad. I think he's catching on.
Oh, yeah?
Well, I've got plans on killing him tonight. I'm gonna need your help.
What'll cost you? Put my job out on the line.
What are we looking at?
About 10 grand.
When do you need it, like?
Beforehand. Okay. What are we going to do with the body?
Well, we gotta make it look like a suicide.
That'll work.
You know a lot about that.
Yeah. Yeah, I got some supplies and stuff in the car.
Okay. Alright, well, I'll go home and do a little bit more research and gathering.
Okay.
I'll keep in touch.
Alright.
Sounds good.
Where at?
Meet me at his house.
Okay.
Yep. You know about that.
cop. It's you this whole fucking time?
Let's go check it out.
Alright, it's in here. Take this off.
Suicide. This looks like a murder.
No, it's definitely a suicide.
How can you tell?
Well,
it's right here. Got a note. Suicide note. Sick and tired of his life, and he just wants to be with his wife in heaven. Got the gun and everything. Let's go ahead and collect the evidence. That bag down here, rookie. Okay. Let's take it back to the crime lab and we'll have Lisa do some testing on it.
Johnny?
Yeah, buddy.